at Masumi's.
Tea? Sure, that's fine. Why, though?
Well, I heard about Naomi, so I know this is a hard time for you. I think talking about it might make you feel better, and I also want to get to know you better since we joined the OSF at the same time.
Oh, okay. Let's go to Musubi's then.
This is so good. Tea with sweets is the best way to relax.
I guess. The tea and the cake aren't as good as what Naomi made.
Yeah, she was a good cook. Anyway, other than how it tastes, are you relaxing?
Relaxing?
You're not relaxed? If there's something bothering you, you can talk to me.
There isn't really anything. I'd be happy to take some fighting advice, though.
All right, but are you sure you want advice from me? You were the best in the class.
You're pretty good yourself. You're not great at focusing on the whole picture, but you're great in a straight fight. I think you could teach me about using my power effectively, or how to make openings on the battlefield.
Was that a compliment?
Yes, it was. You just go right in, even if it's an obviously dangerous situation. Why is that?
I feel like you're saying I'm reckless. But yeah, if I had to give a reason, it's because I trust my friends. There are other people who will watch the whole battle. Even if I am a little excessive and clumsy, someone will cover for me. I guess I sound spoiled.
I see. Trusting your friends. I'll keep that in mind. I suppose there are a lot of different ways to fight.
I'm glad I could help. But that's not what I was asking. Aren't you worried about how you're getting along with people?
How I get along? What do you mean?
Well... like if there's someone you like...
Huh? I do like someone, but I'm not worried about it.
Really? That's cool. Could I ask who it is?
Sure. It's Naomi.
Huh? Oh, I didn't mean like in a family sense. Like a guy or something.
So you mean romance. You should have said so from the beginning.
So, is there anyone?
I don't know. At least I've never felt anything like that.
So there's no one that you like right now?
Yes, there's no one like that.
Oh, are you mad about something?
I'm not mad, I don't really like pointless questions.
Oh, I'm sorry I asked. I won't ask anymore.
I'm going to head back.
Yeah. Sorry it got so awkward.
It's not awkward. I don't know if it was relaxing, but I had fun, I think. I haven't had pointless small talk with anyone since I've been separated from my sister.
If it made you feel better, then I'm glad I invited you.
Why do you care about me so much?
Huh? We're friends. Of course I'd care.
Friends? You mean me?
Yeah. I think so anyway. Is that bad?
No. I don't mind. I was just a little surprised. I just thought we were familiar colleagues.
Colleagues? I would have hoped you at least considered us classmates. Well, we can say we're friends now.
I guess we can. Thanks.
Yeah, sure. We should have tea as friends again.
Of course. I'll see you later.